Good morning, student. How are you today? I hope everybody is in a good health. Today we are going to continue our online learning, right? And then today we are going to learn about daily activity, yeah. Okay, now what is atau what are daily activities? Yeah. What does daily activity mean? It is an activity people do every day. Jadi daily activity itu adalah kegiatan yang dilakukan setiap hari, ya. Okay. The example from this video, you will watch. What are those daily
activities? Wake up, bangun tidur. Wash your face. Mencuci muka. Take a shower. Mandi. Brush your teeth. Menggosok gigi. Get dressed. Have breakfast. Sarapan pagi. Go to school. Pergi ke sekolah. Study, study. Belajar. Wash your hands. Mencuci tangan. Have lunch, makan siang. Take a nap, tidur siang. Do homework, mengerjakan PR. Play computer games. Read a book, membaca buku. Ride a bike, bersepeda. Go shopping, berbelanja. Listen to music. Mendengarkan musik. Watch TV. Menonton TV. Have dinner. Makan malam. Go to bed. Pergi tidur. Wake up.
Okay, those are the example of the daily activity, yeah. Okay, let's continue for the language.
Wake up.
Okay, the language focus ya. What do you do every day? Jadi untuk language focusnya ini, kalian harus bisa membedakan kegiatan yang dilakukan subjek, yaitu I, you, we, they, atau yang he, she, ya. Misalnya, what do you do every day? Kalau you berarti nanti jawabannya I brush my teeth, I take a bath, I have breakfast, I study, I watch TV. Demikian juga kalau pertanyaannya what do? Sama ya, they brush their teeth, they take a bath, they have breakfast, they study, they watch TV. Tapi nanti kalau yang melakukan adalah he, she atau nama orang, nanti untuk kata kegiatannya kalian tambah es atau s. Jadi nanti untuk yang kata kegiatan perbedaan antara subjek I, you, we, they dan he, she nanti kita bahas di pertemuan selanjutnya ya. Jadi ini misalnya kasih contoh secara umum aja. Misalnya he atau she brushes, ini bukan he ya tapi his. He atau she brushes his teeth. Kalau she brushes her teeth. Kemudian he takes a bath, she takes a bath, ya. He studies, she studies. He watches TV, she watches TV. Jadi nanti untuk perbedaan yang ada di language focus akan kita bahas di pertemuan selanjutnya. Sekarang kalian perhatikan lagu ini dan nanti coba kalian hafalkan ya.
Every day, every day, what do? Every day, every day, every day, what do? Every day, I take a bath, I take a bath, I take a bath every day. I take a bath every day, every day, every day, every day. What do? Every day, every day, every day. What do? Every day. I brush my teeth, I brush my teeth, I brush my teeth every day. I brush my teeth, I brush my teeth, I brush my teeth every day. Every day, every day, what do? Every day, every day, every day, what do? Every day. I ride a bike, I ride a bike, I ride a bike every day. I ride a bike, I ride a bike, I ride a bike every day. Every day, every day, what do? Every day, every day, every day, what do? Every day. I go to bed, I go to bed, I go to bed every day. I go to bed, I go to bed, I go to bed every day. Every day, every day, what do? Every day, every day, every day.
Okay, I think that's all our lesson for today. Thank you for your attention. See you next time. Goodbye.